Hey, Tony here, tuned in unwrapping of the Blu-ray UK Steelbook for Blue Valentine, so stick around. So today I wanted to take time to do an unwrapping of the Blu-ray UK Steelbook for Blue Valentine. Here's the front. And here's the back. If you'd like to read up on it, check out these extras, you can go ahead and pause and do so. I'm going to go ahead and remove this from the wrapper and we can take a close look at this steelbook. Okay, get the wrapper off and the J card removed. Here's the front of the steelbook. It is a glossy steelbook. No embossing or debossing. And then here's the back with all that gloss. We open it up. We have our front and back together. On the inside, it does come with just the one disc. We have our Region B locked Blu-ray disc here with some disc art. And we do have some inside artwork. So overall, I think it's a really nice looking steelbook. So it's really nice to have this Blu-ray steelbook in the collection. I have only seen Blue Valentine one time. I do remember it being kind of dark, depressing type film, but I'm definitely looking forward to checking this one out again. Please leave me a comment below. Let me know what you think about this particular steelbook unwrapping, and also let me know your thoughts on Blue Valentine, because I really do enjoy reading your comments. If you like what you saw here today, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I really appreciate it if you subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Instagram, TikTok, and on X. And if you'd like to find out what I've been watching, you can find me over on Letterboxd. I do have links below. But thanks again for watching, and we will see you next time.